quarter meter or half meter of rain.
And in London, the iconic Big Ben clock at Westminster is so dilapidated it's in danger of grinding to a halt. A new report says drastic repairs are needed and could cost as much as £50 million. Fixing the clock would mean no chimes from Big Ben's bell for 4 months, which would be the longest stoppage in its 156-year history.
NewstalkZB.